Vertical asymptotes of irrational function by Al-Jazi Muhammad. Quick review. 1. Factor numerator and denominator. 2. Set each factor in the denominator to 0 and solve for x. 3. If the factor does not appear in the numerator, then it is a vertical asymptote. Otherwise, it is a hole in the equation. Question 1. What is the domain of y equals 3 over x plus 3? The domain is all real numbers except the value that makes the denominator equal 0, which is negative 3. So the domain is all real numbers except x equals negative 3. Question 2. Find the vertical asymptotes. Select all that apply. F of x equals 2x over x minus 6 times the quantities of x plus 5. Step 1. Set the factor x minus 6 in the denominator to 0 and solve for x. X equals 6. Step 2. Same equation. Set the factor x plus 5 in the denominator to 0 and solve for x. X equals negative 5. The correct answers are A, x equals 6. C, x equals negative 5. Question 3. What are the asymptotes? Vertical asymptote, x equals 2. Horizontal asymptote, y equals 1. The correct answer is C, x equals 2 and y equals 1. Question 4. The holes of a rational function occur when A. My pencil pokes a hole in the paper I'm working on. Incorrect. B. There is something left in the denominator. Incorrect. C. The value of f of 0. Incorrect. D. A factor in the denominator cancels with a factor in the numerator. Is correct. For example, question 5. What is the x value of the whole? G of x equals x minus 2 times the quantities of x plus 6 over x plus 2 times the quantities of x minus 2. Step 1. Set the factor x minus 2 in the numerator cancels with the factor x minus 2 in the denominator. Step 2. The factor in the denominator x plus 2 is the vertical asymptote. And x minus 2 is going to give me the equation of the whole. Step 3. Set the factor of whole in the denominator to 0 and solve for x. So the function has a whole at x equals 2. The correct answer is A, 2. Now you can solve a vertical asymptote of a rational function. Thank you for your time.